Greeting, fellow hunters. HK here from the Phantom Brawlers, and today I have a crazy tail-cutting light bowgun build for you. Bowguns are wonderfully versatile, and can do pretty much everything in the game, from true damage to status conditions. And the build we have for you today is not only good at cutting tails, but is also very powerful. The strategy revolves around slicing ammo, which, unfortunately, you'll never have enough of to finish a hunt, without going back to restock. But that aside, there's a few very easy things you can do to make that small amount of ammo go a long way. The switch skill Quick Step Evade adds 10% of damage to the next shot you take immediately after dodging. The Silkbind Attack switch skill Fanning Maneuver can add another 10% to all of your shots for 20 seconds. Unfortunately, neither Dango Marksman or Dango Temper work with slicing ammo. With that out of the way, let's get into the build, and as always, we start with the weapon. There are a few good light bowguns that use slicing ammo, but none of them compare to the damage output and efficiency of the Zenoga one. With 190 natural attack, 10% affinity, and a level 2 slot, it has the highest stat out of any light bowgun that can rapid fire slicing ammo, not as though there's much competition. Adding in the long barrel and the attack boost to rampage skill makes it even stronger. Another option is the Naga Cougar one, as it has higher affinity, but it can't rapid fire, and that's where this build really shines. Now, the armor. As usual, we're going to be doing a build without any particularly great charm. Anything with two level 2 slots will do. For the head and chest, we have Roggy, the first two levels of rapid fire up. Both are slotted with reload speed decos. The arms are Logombi, for 2 crit eye, with an attack boost and a recoil down slotted in. Anjanath Coil for 2 attack, plus the attack boost, recoil down and reload speed decos all slotted in. The legs are the good old Ingot Greaves, with 2 attack and 2 crit eye, and that final slot for that recoil down. And the charm, we just slotted in 2 crit eye jewels to get that extra affinity. But if you do have a rapid fire up, it works even better. As previously mentioned, you won't be finishing a hunt without resupplying. So if you're hunting with friends, ask them to bring along some extra ammo and craftables for you. That's it for our light bowgun slice and dice build. If you liked it, let us know in the comments below, and until next time, happy hunting.